First Republic Bank. It's an anomaly here. It's a circle. And these things, whatever they are they there? I don't know.
How you doing?
What the circle is, old concrete with these structures on it. What could this be? Obviously it was something. Same material as the outside of the circle. Well, hi, pup. What?
Huh?
Hi.
Hello.
So, what do you think?
Excuse me?
Giants built all this.
Yeah.
You know that?
No, I did not.
The Tartarian Empire.
Huh?
The Tartarian Empire.
Oh, I'm not sure. I never heard about that.
Right. Well, they don't teach it in school.
Yeah.
Do you get on YouTube?
Not as much.
Not as much?
No. All right. Sorry, these guys want to keep watching.
I bet they do.
Have a good time.
Yeah. Anyways, getting back to the... What are these symbols? Anyways, here we are at the Capitol Grill. Mr. Double R. Richard Reardon's cabin. Double R.R. Capitol Grill. Here. Obviously, old world new tech building. And there he is. This is a monster bank. Let's look at this bank. Hey, how you doing? Thank you.
Is that a cannon?
Yeah, they're all cannon or something. Hey, what does that say behind you there?
What? I don't know.
Homage to, let me just get that, Venetian.
How was it?
Well, it's hyperinflation right now, right?
How much did it cost though?
I paid $250 for it.
What was the cannon? For the best.
It's $450 now, like
what?
That. Hyperinflation, my friend. It's gonna get.
Got a good lead right here?
Yeah, it's a point and shoot. I got 40 zoom though.
Well, you a journalist?
I just do YouTube videos.
Okay.
And you're gonna be on YouTube.
You're broadcasting or what?
What's that?
You do broadcasting?
No, I just do videos about truth and.
YouTube or what?
Yeah, YouTube. Oh. You know Sidney Poitier, right?
Yeah, hold it. 1980. Listen. We did a party in the valley.
Right.
His daughter was about 9 or 10 now. She's grown now. And we had 8 hour party. And she was good, but she didn't move now personally.
Did you?
He broke in for the black community. Very good. He 87 years old now.
Yeah. He's a friend of my dad's.
Okay, I know him personally.
I think he's older than 87.
Okay, but he was on Oakley, he was 87.
Yeah.
I met his daughter. She's about 9 or 10. She's grown now.
Right.
He turned out that. He's broken in for the black folk.
Yeah, he's a sweetheart.
He's a friend of your daddy's?
My dad's gone. So yeah, well, one of my channels on YouTube is Mr. X Tibbs. I mean, Mr. Tibbs, right? Mr.
Wait, your daddy knows Sidney Poitier?
He did.
How long was your dad still living?
No.
How long was they friends? How did he meet him? How you doing?
I was an actor.
Where you from?
Anyways, you take care. They're all cute when they're our age. Yeah, well, that's the truth. I'm gonna slip by you here.
Good.
Here's your 888. Fat Burger, the Farrells. High school days. Anyways, the old roach coach is looking pretty. Well, there's something I'd like to get a picture of after we. So what do we have here? Oh, this is pretty. Don't you think? Sure looks old world to me, but. What do I know? Ooh, a fountain. Lots of fountains. The Giants love their water. There you go. It's a good business to be in.
Good to see you, man.
Hey, what's up, buddy? Yeah, I'd say this is an older building. Dodgers, nobody will touch that building. Oh, it's over the top.
801, baby.
Look at that.
Your halos too.
Wow, what a magnificent building. We've been here before, of course.
officer analyst. Friday night, is that why things are jumping? You're coming to the mall. You've got enough footage of this place to do something with it. The bicycle, how long am I gonna last? Sorry. That's good shit right there. A good pair of shorts. They dropped them.
Oh, here, you got
them. No, I don't want them, dude. I got shorts. Dude, I don't want them. They're all you. There's an oldie. 600. 617. Chipotle. Kettle.